everyone, I'm Heather, and welcome back to my channel. So we are back today with The Sims 4 Perfectly Well-Rounded scenario. And what is she trying to cook? Pasta primavera at 10 a.m. I guess it's fine. So for this scenario, we have to complete an aspiration, have 5 friends, and be level 10 in 3 skills. So far we have completed our aspiration. We do have 5 friends, so we have 2 out of the 3, and we are working on the skills. So far, we have the guitar skill done. I don't want her to do... No. We're not doing gourmet cooking. We're doing regular cooking. That doesn't help us. And I also need you to come flush this and clean it once you're done. But... She's supposed to be... We're just going to throw this away. Clean it up. Because you're not doing that. You're cooking regular food. Not gourmet food. You're going to cook franks and beans. Just... No. Maybe not. Because that's a huge thing. I don't need her having more than 1 serving meals. Let's have her... cook lactose-free Yorkshire pudding. And then she can clean this. Cook together with whom? There's nobody here. And then she can watch the cooking channel, because cooking is one of the skills we are working on for her. And then piano is also one of the skills we're working on with her, because when I was on the musical Genius aspiration, they're like, oh, you have to have $500 worth of royalties, but I could only sell 1 song a week. So I was thinking that I had to sell multiple songs. I really didn't. I only had to sell the 1. So I'm like, well, I guess I'll get the piano to start it. And that way I can alternate, but I didn't need that. However, we have already started it. So that's what we're going to do. I do... want to get the cooking up just a little bit, though, before our social went up, because we did a club gathering and mentored somebody in guitar. We had to create a club in order to do that. I don't know if that's the only way to do it, but that's the only way I could figure out how to do it. Okay, so while we are inspired, we're going to play games. What is this thing? Rage cleaning. Sorry, Caleb, we're busy. We're busy, busy. And she always has to go to the bathroom when she sits down to play the piano or do anything else, basically. It did not say I had to have 5 friends and maintain them. So once we got those friends, if we didn't need them, I didn't really do anything with them anymore. Where are we on the piano skill? We're on 4. I mean, I suppose I could do multiple things and see if I could... Like, if whichever one she gets up to first. But I want to get this up before I send her off to the bathroom. We are almost there, so if you can manage just a second, I will send you off right there. You are hungry again, so we will cook again. I mean, I guess it's good she's hungry all the time. Let's do vegetable dumplings. I'll let her actually cook on the stove. She is at level 6 now, so she shouldn't completely burn us down. Of course, some of that has to do with, like, the cheap stuff that she's got here, which is why... Let's watch channel... More channels. Where's the cooking channel? There's the cooking channel. Let's watch the cooking channel. We'll get some of our skill up just a bit. We could probably read books, but I think this does help. And now that we are inspired by the cooking channel, we're gonna play piano. And get that up. Alright, she has played, like, overnight into the early AM. I'm sure she's a joy to her neighbors. Let's go ahead. It's going pretty good, but I'm gonna go ahead and make her take a nap first.
it. Let's
throw away your water. You don't need that. And she broke this, so we're gonna have to fix it. Okay. Do that. Fix your thing right there. She's not hungry yet. Why does she keep grabbing water? She never cleans it up. Go play. Oh, well, she's not inspired anymore. I guess I could have her watch the cooking channel and then she'll be inspired. Then she could play this. But now she's energized. So, we just need to get that skill up. I think she's on 5, so she's almost at 6. She's still getting a little money from those songs. I guess I could try to... No, I still can't license another one. So... Okay, she's level 6, so let's go ahead and stop this for a second. Where are you in needs? You're just fine, actually. So let's watch the cooking channel. For now. Work on getting that skill just a little bit up. Because, I mean, really all we have to do is get these skills. So if she can do that quickly, then I think we'd be fine. Let's practice again. This is just not, like, the most exciting gameplay ever. Just getting her up in skills. Okay. I guess let me let her talk to Candy. Let's invite Candy in because her social is getting low and I don't want her to get in the position she was in before where she was just hard to deal with. So let's discuss this. And we'll discuss neighborhood changes. Talk about art. Then I'm going to send her here, and let her nap a bit. I don't know you. You're not one of my 5 friends, so I'm not letting you in. Okay, we'll let her nap a bit, and then I'm going to cook just a bit. And I'll let her cook eggs and toast. I mean, does the level actually change how much it is? Like, if I go up here to, like, a level 6 thing, is that better? Let's do chili. Let's do vegetable chili. And see if that gets a better skill up. I don't actually know how I'd know that. Unless it jumps up drastically. Okay. No. No, thank you. Bye, Candy. It did help her social just a little bit. So we're gonna have her eat, and then she's also gonna watch the cooking channel. She can do that while she eats, and we'll continue to watch for a little while. Okay, she's now inspired, so let's go practice. And then we'll go to sleep in a little while. It is kind of a shame that there's actually no, like, practice cooking thing where they can just, like, learn skills. They would have to, like, read the book or watch the TV for those. But, like, you know, to actually do the cooking, it might actually get it up more quickly than the book or the TV. Maybe the book would be better than the TV, though. That is possible. Where are we? Okay. I don't think we'll make it up to level 7 before she has to go to sleep. And then our cooking is also level 6. I guess I could buy her the book. Purchase. Skills. Not baking. Cooking. I guess it would be level 3. Would it be level 3? Let's go ahead and do that. See if we can do that. Open. Our cooking book. Okay, let's see if we can get skills from the cooking real fast. Oh, come on. No, not yet, actually. So we must need the other one. We must need level 2. Cooking level 2. Okay. Well, let her sleep, I guess. And then get her in here for cooking level 2. Let's see if that will work a bit. It got cold all of a sudden. Yeah, stop it! Stop turning that on every chance you get. Okay. Yeah, see that? Stop! Turn it off. My bills. Okay, yeah, but level 2 is what I need there, so take care of this, come pay your bills. We can actually license a song today. We'll do this one, and then let's practice piano. And see what we can do here. Okay. We're gonna get that skill up. This one. Right here. We are almost there. Okay, so we're at level 7. And then cooking is still at level 6. But we can go ahead and actually cook something right now. Cook. Let's go all the way down. As far as we can go. Let's do, well, that's not as far as we can go, but this is as far as we can go. Let's do a strawberry jam crumpets. Okay. It does kind of seem like, stop. That's why I hate those. It does seem like actual cooking itself doesn't do much. I guess it's just that you do it over a long period of time. So let's read cooking level 2. Let's read this. What is this? Robot salvage part. I don't know where that came from. I guess from my piano. Okay, stop. That's why I hate those things. I don't want the stereo part. I don't want them to keep turning on the music. It should not be playing, like, there should be no sound, but I don't want to have to mess with that, so I don't want them to do those. Okay, but our cooking should be at level 7 now. The piano is at level 7. Just a little bit longer. Why are you energized? Come down and play the piano. We've got just a couple more levels to go. And I think anything is going to take this long. I don't think there's a way to make it go faster, really. So it's just gonna be sitting here, waiting for it to go up. What is this? All alone from people person lifestyle. Any sim can get lonely, but Nicola is a sim who loves to be surrounded with as many friends as possible. This has to be extra tough for her. Okay, let's clean up this dish. Okay. Go ahead and stop. We'll have you cook something. Go all the way down. Fruit cobbler, but those are really expensive. How about omelet? Let's do an omelet. And see if you can handle this. Sure. But you cannot play it while we're here. That's weird that she's getting, like, emotional control and stuff like that, because she's not a child. I didn't think those happened in adults. Okay, let's just watch the cooking channel for a while. Why do you keep getting up? I'm gonna take that computer away from you. We're gonna take that computer away. It is just gonna go into the family inventory where you cannot access it. Now all you can do is watch TV. We're not doing music. Stop it. And then come down here, take a nap. And then you're going to practice. Okay, come on. Let's get this going. I think being inspired actually does make it go up a little bit more. Okay, we got some money. It doesn't look like we're getting anything for the last song, but we're getting some for that song. That should at least be able to keep us afloat while we buy our stuff. Okay, you are going to finish this. If we need to, I can invite Marcus over. We could do a club event. And he can just play guitar. And she should get the social just for the club event. We don't need to mentor him, but we probably can. It really did help to have that club event last time. But let's go ahead and get this finished before we do anything else, if we can. Yeah, I mean, she's fine in all her other things. So we'll get this up to level 8. And we are almost there. I'll let her take a nap, and then we'll have her watch the cooking channel for a little while. Girl, you were so close. Quit it. Why you have to just drink water like that? Come on. You are so close. Okay, there we go. Go ahead and stop. Go ahead and take a nap right here. I don't know that we'll actually get this finished today. It may take like one more episode to get her up these last little bits. Okay, watch cooking channel. The only reason I picked this TV is because I couldn't get the other ones to work properly. Like, they kept sitting on the floor and they wouldn't move up. Like, the ones that were hanging on the wall would not actually hang on the wall, so. Their own choice to nap really kind of bothers me. Okay, cook. just going to do fruit salad. I don't think it makes much of a difference. I think what it is cooking itself doesn't actually do anything, but they do it frequently enough so that it eventually gets them there. Stop. I'm going to get rid of this. We're going to sell this. We're going to get a different one. Maybe it'll work this time. Yeah, okay, that's fine. That works, finally. Like, what I was doing is was hovering along the floor and I couldn't get it. Is she sad because I took away her music? Oh no, just because she's out of people. Resume fruit salad, please. Then you not watch a movie. Watch TV. Watch channel, cooking channel. That's what we're watching. Cooking channel. I thought she took a shower. Okay, fine. Let's start a gathering. Marcus Flex can come over. He's not here yet. Oh, why does this just randomly break? Let's repair it. Okay. What is going on? I'm getting club stuff, but he is... Oh no, she went somewhere. Oh, they're just out here, doing club gathering business. Okay, I need to go take a shower, though. Okay, he can do that. What I'll do is... we can just chat and do our club business. She is not taking a shower. Why not? It's not broken. I mean, at least she's not as disgusting as she was, but... You're quite rough. Okay, he's doing this, so let's mentor him, and I think that'll help our social a lot. Nope. Go take a shower, please. Go take a shower. Stop it. Shower. That is not the same thing. Okay, take a shower, man. Let's talk about my club. Okay, this is not helping her social all that much. Okay, take care of this. And she's gonna have to eat. Okay, yeah, that doesn't help. At all. We're gonna end the club gathering. It's fine. I'm over that. So he can go home. Alright. Okay, well. We're trying to get her skills up, but she's not cooperating. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!